Aloha Mora. What do we have here? Mind now, demiguys. Revelio.
You made it. Possibly. This way. Revelio used to be a lot livelier. With Ranrock's lot wandering about all the time, everyone stays out of sight. Here we are. My sister should be just inside.
Protego!
I'm sorry you had to see that. If you don't mind, I just need a moment alone.
Poor Sebastian. Not the visit he'd hoped for.
That boy will fray my last nerve. I hope you'll remember what I've said.
I'm sorry about earlier. Those bouts of pain are difficult to bear.
Dago!
I ought to see how Sebastian's faring.
Why will he not listen to me? She's my sister. Ranrock's loyalists are capable of so much more than people realize. They should not be underestimated. All the debris you'll see is from whatever's going on at that abandoned estate. They've been digging for something. Up there, on that plateau, is where they cursed Anne. This way.
How much longer are we expected to dig through this rubble?
Ranrock knows what he's doing. It's an honor to be a part of it.
Let's go.
with. Guess you wait till I'm on solid ground. I'm sure I am. Vegetables extreme.
Yeah. What an unfortunate disappointment! You're very weak. That was pitiful. An utterly pitiful display.
You've made your last mistake. One less human to worry about. There's quite enough of that.
I confess, that was a bit more than I bargained. I tried to warn you.
Revelio.
They didn't even give her a chance to... Perhaps you're right.
Protego!
They seem to have set up camp here for a specific reason.
Revelio!
Stations for everything. I've heard goblin dig sites like these are popping up everywhere.
It's a wonder the Ministry isn't doing more.
Revelio.
Whose home was this?
Been abandoned long since I've lived here.
Revelio.
Rumor was, a Hogwarts professor lived here once, centuries ago. But that's all I ever heard. It might be worth taking a closer look at the house itself.
Revelio.
This well looks familiar. Sebastian, I've seen this before. This house, the well, the view.
What do you mean? When?
Give me a moment. I'll explain in a second. Sebastian, over here. Do you think that this was damaged by the fire the night that Anne was cursed?
Could be. But it looks to me as though this was intentional.
Protego!
Look at this.
Someone piled this here for a reason. Is it blocking something?
Only one way to find out.
Revelio!
There might be something here worth a closer look.
They've left all of this simply to fool about.
Revelio!
Tells me they're after something bigger.
You're not going to believe this. I can see the underclock.
What? A daydream? Because that happens to me too. I'm tempted to...
Seems these journal entries are from Isadora's... A journal entry of Isadora's.
Why would the door lead us here?
Sebastian, look. Why hide a triptych here?
Seems as if something is missing.
A note. Let's have a look.
Anything helpful in the note? I'll be in touch. Till then.
Assignment's all finished.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy. Oh, pleasant little breeze. Come along then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
Thank you. How nice to see you, my young friend.
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling.
Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'll check your pockets after you're dead.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. A wise decision. Thank you. Wise decision. Thank you.
Revelio.
wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Revelio.
Bardo Beaumont should have returned by now.
Revelio.
Aloha Mora. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
Revelio. Yeah.